So I'm going to say a good happy birthday to the most beautiful, fun-loving girl that I know. So this is the video I've been working on for the past few months and the one that I've been teasing you about for the past few months. And it's going to be a video on about all the people that you've impacted and made friends with over the course of your life, before and after me. And we're just going to tell you how much we care about you and, you know, everything that we love about you. So I'm going to wish you a happy birthday. I'm going to wish you a good day. I love you. And here we go.
So obviously if you sing this, you're 18. We can go to the clubs. What the hell? You're freaking beautiful. Your freaking personality is amazing. Don't let anyone put you down. You freaking can do anything that you put your mind to. Yeah. If you see this, you're obviously like a present or whatever, so I hope you like it. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Lauren! We love you! And the one thing that I love about you is how you are great, and I love hanging out with you, and we love you, and
I love that you are such an easy person to talk to, and we can talk to you about anything.
Happy 18th, beautiful!
We love you!
Happy birthday. You're finally 18. I told you that time would go by quickly, but you didn't believe me. And look, here we are. I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for me. Meeting you was probably one of the best things that ever happened to me, to be honest. I'm pretty sure I still got a bump on my head from the amount of punches you laid into the back of my head. But hey, it's something we can look back on and laugh about now, and I'm so grateful for that. I'm grateful for all the things we've done together, all the good memories we've got. And I just wanted to say happy birthday. I love you heaps, and I hope you have a fantastic day. And I can't wait to go to the clubs with you and party on with you.
Hi, Laurie. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Happy 18th. Look forward to your
first. Happy 18th birthday, Laurie. We love you. Have the best day. It's good to see you growing into the most beautiful young woman, and we're enjoying watching your journey. Happy birthday, beautiful.
Here's to many more birthdays.
I'm so incredibly grateful that you and me have become such good friends, and I actually can't wait to do more things with you, get a tattoo with you, make more memories. I'm just so looking forward to doing all the things that we've planned, going to live together, going to uni. Like, there's so many things to look forward to, and I'm just so happy that you and me have become so close, because I don't know what I'd be doing without you right now. And yeah, I just hope you have a really good day, and I'm going to be here for you no matter what, and I'm always here, and I just want you to know that. So yeah, I haven't really done this before, but I just want to say I love you, and that I'm so happy that we're so close, and yeah.
Hi, Laurie. Happy 18th birthday. I hope you have the best day ever and get spoiled rotten. Love you.
Hey, Laurie. I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday, and I hope you have a good day. I'm really, really... I was so happy even after once we left primary school, and then somehow we became friends again in high school, which is super crazy. But I'm so happy that it did happen, because you're in my life now. And you just always make things have a fun time. You're so beautiful and smart, even though you won't admit it. And yeah, thanks for existing. But I hope you have an absolutely wonderful day.
I just wanted to jump on here and say happy birthday. Happy birthday. I hope you enjoy your day. 18. I'm so excited to be able to go clubbing. This is going to be... But I'm the baby of the group, technically, if you think about it. But when we turn 18, I'm so excited to go clubbing, and it's going to be really fun. And I hope you have a really good day and enjoy all your presents. And I hope that the weekend that you spend for your birthday is really, really, really fun. You're an amazing friend. Thanks for everything you do for everybody, on behalf of everybody. And I hope to see you soon on your birthday. And also, I'm filming this like a few days before formal, so I can't wait.
Happy birthday, Laurie. Today you are 18. It's been a wonderful 18 years with all the ups and downs. We actually made it to 18. So congratulations, darling. You're actually an adult now. And your little cat says happy birthday as well.
2020. What a year we've had. Celebrating your 18th birthday is the best thing ever. Just stay as beautiful, loving, and gorgeous young girl I know. Happy birthday, darling.
Hi, Laurie. Sorry, it's kind of dark. Happy 18th birthday. Okay, what I love about you, all my favorite childhood memories, they're all in your complex, riding around on scooters, catching lizards, in the lake, in the pool, literally everything. So, you know, thank you for that, because it's really nice to still call you my friend after for a meeting when we were two. I don't know. So have a really good day. Have to go out soon. Bye.
Happy birthday. I hope you have a lovely day. I'm sorry that I can't be there, but I'm wishing you the best from home. I'd just like to say I love that the last 2 years of high school have been super enjoyable. You definitely light up a room when you come in. And I hope that whatever you've got in the future with uni and everything, it goes well and that you do really good things.
Happy birthday, Laurie. I can't believe you're 18. Thank you for making high school so fun. I'm going to miss our memories and business and everything. I love you so much and I hope you have the best 18th. Can't wait to celebrate it with you. It's going to be amazing. I wish you the best in your future and I hope many opportunities come your way. I love you so much.
So I guess it's finally my time to tell you what I think about you. So just over a year ago, I remember meeting you at Game Over and just thinking, oh god, this girl is way out of my league. She's never going to go for me. And now we're a year later and we're still stronger than ever. Like, I can't believe it, but it's awesome. I love it. I just want to say you're the most beautiful person inside and out, and I've fallen in love with it every time. Like, I just can't believe how, like, genuine of a girl you are, like, how you make me smile, how you make me laugh, and it's just amazing. Like, every second of the time I spend with you is just the best of my life. I remember the first time I was thinking, God, I really love this girl. You might remember it. We're at youth, you gave me that little goofy face that I love. Then you proceeded to paint my face as a Care Bear. And by the end of that night, I was just thinking, like, I really love this girl. Like, she's awesome. I'm so proud of you for everything you've done with school and how you're going in life. I'm just proud of the girl that you're turning out with me. And I'm so proud of you and I just can't wait to make future memories where we travel and fur babies. You know, it's going to be awesome. I just want to wish you a happy 18th, baby. I know you've been waiting. I love you so much. Happy 18th.